Hi everyone. Today's video is a little bit of a rant. One of my biggest pet peeves is the conflation of what a category versus what a genre is. So today, I'm going to explain the difference. You may have heard the terms genre and category a lot if you are into publishing. So I'll admit, it really grinds my gears when I hear YA, or young adult, referred to as a genre. The breakdown of the age groups of what a book is in is not genre. It is category. The Merriam-Webster Dictionary defines category as a division within a system of classification. It makes sense that this division is by age category within publishing. That is the main thing that defines how a book will be marketed. Now, I'll admit it's not always a person's fault if they get this mixed up. There's a lot of misinformation on the internet. A category is basically just the breakdown of what age group a book would go under, whether it's a picture book, a chapter book, middle grade book, YA book, or an adult book. That simple. Now, genre, on the other hand, is what type of book it is. Is it a fantasy? Is it a romance? Any of those type things. Taking the book Throne of Glass by Sarah J. Maas as an example, you can see that the category would be YA, while the genre would be fantasy, mystery, action, adventure. Most books will only fall under one category. That is how the book will be marketed. Category is determined by publishers, for the most part, on how a book will be marketed. You may see adult or YA books that you feel can fit in the other category. A lot of Sarah J. Maas's books can easily straddle between YA or adult, but the publishers decided to publish them as YA, and that is the category they will market it in. While a genre can be less easy to pin down, a book can be mystery, but it can also be science fiction, and it can also have romance in it. These things are more flexible. I hope this video helped with understanding the difference between a category and genre within book publishing. If you have any more questions about the category or genre definition, please ask below. And if you like this type of content, give this video a like. And if you would like to see more from me, please subscribe. Until next time, friends. Bye.